Chicago, WLS, the Chicago Cubs and White Sox have announced their lineups for opening day. The Cubs are playing the Marlins in Miami at 11:40 a.m. Center fielder Ian Happ will lead off for the Cubs, followed by third baseman Chris Bryant, first baseman Anthony Rizzo, catcher Wilson Contreras, left fielder Kyle Schwarber, shortstop Addison Russell, right fielder Jason Hayward, second baseman J.V. Baez and pitcher John Lester. The Chicago White Sox are in Kansas City to play the Royals at 3:15 p.m. Second baseman Yoan Moncada will bat leadoff for the Sox, followed by right fielder Avisail Garcia, first baseman Jose Abreu, designated hitter Matt Davidson, left fielder Nicky Delmonico, catcher Willington Castillo, shortstop Tim Anderson, third baseman Yoelmer Sanchez and center fielder Adam Engel. James Shields will take the mound as the Sox starting pitcher.